Blessings and blessings from my beautiful home in Playa Vista, California. My name is Preston Smiles, for those of you new to the Love's Voice family. Today's transmission is the number one reason why so many people don't succeed at the stuff that they say they really want. And for me, recently I've been doing these sales calls, right? These calls, these sort of discovery, get to know you calls, to see if I'm going to be working with certain people in a program I have called Stretch 22. And it's so interesting because you can see just in like the details who's serious and who's not, right? People set up these calls with me, and some of them make sure it's in their calendar. They add me on Skype, they send a message, they double check, they go the extra mile to make sure that they make the call. Why? Because I could be a gatekeeper to what they are asking for, what they're leaning into, what they're looking to accomplish in their lives. And then there's these other people who wait to the last minute, miss or are late to the call, or just miss it altogether. And then instead of saying, my bad, hey, can we make this up? My bad, I'll do anything it takes. Can you talk to me on a Saturday morning? I'll come to your house, I'll X, Y, and Z. Instead of doing that, they just wait. They just wait. And for me, I can instantly tell the difference between those who are going to succeed at high heights and those who are not, based on something as simple as that. Because how you do anything is how you do everything. And so, this is my reminder to each and every one of you, that if you say you want it, you got to make a way. You get to move mountains. You get to do what everybody else isn't willing to do. You get, the devil is not in the details. Heaven is in the details. Make sure that you are set up for success. Make sure that you make a way to succeed, because success is sequential, not simultaneous, meaning it's the right steps at the right time. Well, one of the most important steps is actually getting on the call. If you have an opportunity to work with somebody who has what you want and you're late or you miss it, that's on you. And I can almost guarantee you that you will find other parts of your life where you're just kind of skating along and just maybeing and half-assing things, hoping that it'll turn out different. Well, hear me from the bottom of my heart. It's not going to turn out different until you begin to change the behavior that has you not going the extra mile. Hurrah! Blessings and blessings. I hope that this found you in a beautiful place. My name is Preston Smiles. I believe that love is all there is, was, and ever will be. If you would like to work with me and be on time and honor your commitments, go to PrestonSmiles.com/Stretch 22. Until then, peace, grease, love, and light.